today. Jem's gone. Jerrica's gone. And Jem and the holograms will never play again. It was my fault, I guess. Sometimes I take things a little too personally. This whole mess started at Starlight Music about 3 months ago.
But what's wrong with the color? I think it's pretty.
It's very pretty, Shayna, but that's not the point. The logo has to complement the color of our outfits.
Okay, you're the boss.
Shayna, I don't want you to do something just because I'm the boss.
Jerrica, you gotta let me know about the stage lights. Will you spring for a new setup, or do you want me to use the old boring ones?
Look, Rio, I just don't think the budget can afford it right now.
Okay, tightwad, the old boring ones it is.
Rio! Jerrica, don't forget, Jem has to look at Regine's new costume designs this afternoon.
Kimber, I am well aware of both my and Jem's responsibilities, so just get off my back!
Get off your back? I was only trying to help! You just don't appreciate me!
I don't appreciate you! Ugh. Everybody, get out! Get out right now!
I knew Jerrica was under a lot of pressure. It really got ugly the night of the concert.
Oh, no!
What's the matter, Jem?
Rio's van broke down. He's not going to be able to set up for the concert. I told him to get that van fixed.
Jem, what are you doing?
Somebody's got it set up.
We'll help
you. You bet.
Don't strain yourself.
I'm worried about her. You said it. I've never seen her so stressed out.
I know. She's my sister. I should have seen the signs. But how was I to know where it was all going to lead?
Come on, hollow twerp. You're late for the session.
Yes, Pizzazz. I hate this.
When I joined Jem and the holograms, it was the happiest day of my life. I didn't realize my happiness would be over so quickly. I was standing right here when the Stingers came on stage. Like the rest of the audience, Jem was enchanted by Riot.
Spell you like it so well. No problems, no. Under my spell you like it so well. No reason to worry. You and me, living free in a world that sounds our own. You and me, finally in a place. Spell no need to rebuild. Your heart is running riot. Under my spell, under my spell.
I knew the pressure Jem was under had made her vulnerable. It happened so quickly. We were all shocked, but the worst was yet to come.
So there you are! What are you hanging out at this place for? There's work to be done!
See what I mean?
This is great. No Rio, no holograms. I have Jem all to myself. I had to lay it on pretty thick at the beginning. But in the end, I got what I wanted. As usual.
We're here, sir.
Excellent.
What's this?
It's a boat.
I can see that, but why are we here?
We're going to get away from it all. Haven't you ever wanted to cruise down to Mexico?
Oh, Riot, that's a wonderful idea, but...
No buts.
Riot, I don't know what got into me back at the concert, but I can't just...
You can. You will. You are. Besides, it's too late. We've already set sail.
You're right. Okay. Okay, I guess a few days of rest and relaxation wouldn't hurt.
It's exactly what you need.
You and me,
living free in a world that sounds our own. You and me, finally in a place where they will leave you alone.
Under my spell, it's easy to tell.
I feel like we're the only people in the world.
And we are.
Riot, this has been wonderful. It is exactly what I needed to rest and relax. But I'll still be pleased to get back. I miss my sister, my friends.
We don't need them. We need only each other. Like I said, in the end, I got what I wanted.
We all expected Jem to return in a few days, but she didn't. And without Jem, we couldn't put on any concerts or cut any new records. We didn't know what to do. All we could hope was that Jem would soon come to her senses and return. But then came that fateful day, the day that decided the future of Starlight Music and Starlight House forever. Better return soon. We're not going to be able to stay ahead of our creditors much longer. Aja, did you hear me? I said...
I think you'd better read this.
Dear Kimber, Aja, Shayna, and Rhea, I'm having a great time in Mexico. Riot is more wonderful than I ever dreamed. I've decided I'm totally in love with him, and I'm going to stay with him from now on. I won't be returning to the holograms. Tell Rio he'll always hold a special place in my heart. Love, Jim.
Oh, we're all in big trouble. That was an understatement. It marked the beginning of the end of Jem and the Holograms.
Okay, Misfits, let's hit it! And Aja, this time, try to stay on the beat, okay?
Jem will be right back after these messages.
It's mine! Oh, mine! Eric wanted Starlight Music, but he could never get it. He wanted to humble Jem and the Holograms, but he could never do it.
But then that witch Jem ran off with Riot, my Riot, and everything changed. Jem and the Holograms and the Stingers dropped off the charts overnight.
Eric was forced to press and promote our new album. And on my terms, we made a ton of money. But that was only the beginning. I wanted to make us the most famous rock band in the universe. I knew Starlight Music was in trouble.
This bankruptcy proceeding will now come to order. Kimber, as the representative of Starlight Music, you know that Starlight Music has accumulated massive debts to many unpaid creditors.
Yes, I'm sorry, sir, but...
It is my opinion that it is in the best interests of the Starlight Music shareholders to accept the offer of Mr. Gabor, the highest bidder for Starlight Music's assets.
You make it sound like I don't have any choice.
Well, your alternative is to dissolve Starlight Music, sell its assets, and...
Sell everything? If I did that, what would happen to Starlight Mansion and our foster girls?
The mansion would be sold, of course, and since you would no longer have the means to support the Starlight girls, they would be sent to other foster homes.
Kimber, no! You can't let him send us away! I guess there's only one decision I can make. Mr. Gabor, the company is yours.
All right!
And the best part is that the Holograms were all under contract to Starlight Music. And since I now own Starlight Music, they now work for me. My group was the only game in town, and Riot's backups were nothing without him. I co-opted the Stingers, too. Without Riot, they were nothing. I decided to make them all misfits. I've done it! We're at the top of the charts!
I made it, I'm finally here, at the top of the charts.
Top of the charts.
It's happened, the dream of a lifelong career. I'm at the top of the charts.
Top of the charts.
Always in the running, but I
ever seen such an idyllic existence? To think it almost never came to pass. Oh, there was a rough moment when we pulled into port in Mexico.
So, we're in Mexico?
Yes, hard to believe 3 days have passed.
3 days? But that's impossible. I can't believe it. Oh, Riot, we have to get back. I have responsibilities, the holograms, the Starlight Foundation.
What's the rush, Jem? You haven't seen me water ski.
Are you good?
I'm terrific.
Okay, I've seen you ski. Now can we go home?
Am I not perfect?
Well, you sure know how to show a girl a good time.
Jem, have you decided?
Was I supposed to be making a decision?
I just assumed you would.
About what?
About me.
Oh, Riot, you're very captivating, but I've told you before.
Rio?
Yes, Rio.
But I'm smarter, stronger, more clever than he, by far. I'm sure he doesn't even suspect.
Suspect what?
That he was part of my perfect plan.
What plan?
Oh, I posed as an auto mechanic. I pretended to fix his van. That's why it broke down. That's why you were so angry with him. And why you were so...
So taken in! You tricked us!
It was for your own good.
Riot, take me back right now!
No.
No!
Not till you say you'll be mine.
Then I'll take us back!
No, Jem!
Let go, Riot! I want to go home! Riot, look out!
Jem will be right back after these messages.
Don't worry, she'll be okay. Just some minor cuts and bruises. Yes, life's going to be so perfect here. A deserted island, the woman I love.
Riot, who are you talking to? Where are we?
Never mind. Just rest. Everything will be just fine.
Just won't do. I just can't live without Riot. He was my guru, my inspiration.
Ever since I first laid eyes on him, I knew we belonged together.
He's the nucleus around which the world revolves. Besides, Rio won't give me the time of day. I don't know what's wrong with him. Ever since Jem and Jericho left, it's been the same thing. He just sits and mops, staring at that postcard. Oh, I hate being ignored. Rio? Earth to Rio?
Hey, give that back!
You want it?
Come and get it.
Give it to me, Minx. Come on, Minx, cut it out. Give it to me!
What's so special about this postcard, Handsome?
It's the last we heard from Jem.
What's going on in here? Oh, Rio, don't treat it so reverently. It wasn't even written by Jem.
What?
What are you talking about? Of course it was written by Jem. I know my own Jem's handwriting.
Well, that's not it. That is a perfect forgery. Riot wrote it.
Riot?
See that little R in a circle? Well, that's Riot's mark. He's so egotistical, he signs everything.
Gee, I just thought it was part of the postmark.
If Jem didn't sign this, she may not want to be with him, and we know where they are. Let's go!
Hey, where do you think you're going? That's my car! What are you doing? You come back here right now, or you're all fired! Oh!
You think we're going to put up with Pizzazz's nonsense? No way. We've had enough of the misfits. Pizzazz?
What do you want?
It's almost time for the new school semester. And we need new clothes.
Forget it! Don't bother me!
Okay, I guess we'll just have to tell the people at the foster home agency that our new foster parents won't properly clothe us. now take the Starlight Foundation and Starlight Music away from you.
Wait! All right, you little brats, you win. We'll go shopping.
Yes, they were here.
They were?
See, they rented a boat from me.
Can you tell us when they brought it back?
Oh, I am very sorry. The Coast Guard has reported they had an accident at sea. The boat has not been found.
Oh, no!
Can you tell us where it was last reported? According to this map, there's a cluster of small islands near where Jem and Riot's boat was lost. We've got to split up, search the islands, and hope that we find
them. I'll go with you, Hanson.
Do whatever you want.
15,000 dollars for school clothes, 7,000 for dentist bills, 4,500 for school books, and it's all coming out of our profits.
Who would have thought a bunch of little girls could be so much trouble?
Your parents, perhaps?
Eric?
Having a little problem, girls?
We're just trying to figure out where we stand. Can you help us, please?
There's the answer. Starlight Music is more in debt now than the day you took it over.
Oh, no, all that work.
All those concerts. All for nothing.
Look, that must be their boat.
Rio! Rio, slow down!
Hurry up. Jem may be hurt.
Well, looks like they're having the time of their lives to me.
Yeah, I guess we were wrong. I guess Jem does want to be here. Come on, let's leave them in peace.
Are you crazy? Do you think I want to work for the Misfits the rest of my life? Hi, guys.
What are you doing here?
We came to find you. Rio brought me.
Rio's here? Where?
He headed back to the boat. He thought Rio.
Rio, come back, Rio! Rio!
Jem?
Rio! Rio, I'm so happy you found us.
You are?
Riot tricked us.
Look what you've done. You've ruined everything.
You see, I didn't want to stay here, but we were stranded. Oh, Rio.
Hands off, Rio. You will not leave here with Jem.
Well, I'm sure not gonna let you keep her here against her will.
We'll see about that.
Wait, both of you! I'm not something to be fought over. I do what I choose, and I choose to leave. Oh, I can't wait to get back.
Yeah, but that Grief Riot will be back too. And something tells me the Stingers won't stop being a thorn in our sides.
Oh, I don't know, Aja. They may not be back as soon as you think. It's hard to start an engine without a spark plug.
Oh, Rio!
Blast it! It won't start! Well, what are you waiting for? Row!
Our problems aren't over yet. The Misfits still control Starlight Music.
And you can bet they're not gonna give it up without a fight.
What in the world?
What's going on in here?
Jerrica! How good to see you!
Listen, Pizzazz, you may have gained control of Starlight Music, but I'm gonna take you to the highest courts in the nation before I...
Hold on! You want Starlight Music and the Starlight Foundation back? They're yours!
Pizzazz, wait! Sell it to me instead!
To you, Eric?
I'll pay you a fortune!
Oh, boy, Uncle Eric, will you take us to the circus?
Forget it, Pizzazz. I withdraw my offer.
The company's yours, Jerrica!